Ayan, hello, good morning. So, we have a job today. So, this is a Tripan EBGA RTX 3070. So, ito siya guys. Switch camera. Ayan, so Tripan. According sa customer, computer na turn on o no power o no display, according sa customer. So, EBGA siya guys. Saan ang ano nito? So, malayo. Nandun yung ating ano. So, testerin natin siya. So, 12 volts. So, of course, sa dulo. So, my rating. So, good. 12 volts. So, missing. Open. 3.3. Okay. Meron. This is, I think, 1.8. This is 1 volts. VRAM. Okay, good. I think this is 5 volts, I think. Okay, good. Ito, what's that? 5 volts LED. Saan ba ang LED nito? Ito ang LED siya. Okay, so open na itong fuse. So open siya. Shorted. 12 volts to, shorted. Okay, good. Good siya. Good. Inspection sa MOSFET kung alin ang check natin kung alin yung shorted niya. So, 3 pin. So, ayan siya. BLN00. So, magandang protection na ito. So, check natin kung ito shorted. So, not shorted. Not shorted. Okay. So, not shorted. Okay, not shorted. Okay, good. Shorted to. So, U10. U9 U10. Okay, shorted 2 pieces. Lower side. So, itong sa taas. Ano to? So, check. Okay, good. So, good yung ating ano. So, ang shorted natin ay sa lower part. So, shorted natin ay dito. Itong dalawa na to. So, walang, hindi makita kung alin ang shorted sa dalawa. So, try natin siyang i-remove. Okay. Gagamitan ba natin siya ng preheater para pinakamabilis. Pero sayang ang kuryente. Kaya na kayo panghinang. I think kailangan natin ng preheater. So, painit muna tayo. So, preheater. Tanggal natin using preheater. This bench. Ay, nag-error. Ano error? Eh, mali na pindot ko. Okay, so sayang ang oras. Okay. Silipat natin ito dito. So, 28 pa lang. Baba pa. Saan natin ang prepare tayo ng takip. Microscope natin. Ayusin natin itong kanyang. Yung alignment ng... Ayusin natin ito. Alignment ng ano niya. Takip. So medyo masikip lang. Masikip ang area. Abang natin ang tester na isa. So nasaan yung tester natin? Ito ba yun? Prepare natin itong tester. Tanggalin natin yung first yung nasa labas. So we need to remove first MOSFET. Q10. U10 pala. So prepare tayo ng MOSFET na BLN00. I think this is BLN00. Check ko lang ito. Okay, good. Okay, good. Itad. Okay, good. Good. Okay. So, prepare natin ito in case. Yung ating... So, open. So, temperature, 70. 70 lang. Sanay tayo 70. 70 yung speed ng air. Suppose agad na yung temperature na 500. So, I need to take out the MOSFET, first MOSFET, and let's prepare the tester. Of course. Okay, just wait for a while. So, we have a 200 degree. So, let's proceed to microscope. So, let's... As you can see, yung first MOSFET, U10. Okay, let's remove it. Oh no. So, wala ang exhaust. So, provide ng exhaust. Okay, already take out the MOSFET. So let's check if shorted. If shorted is gone, so okay, using diode mode. Let's check if it's still shorted. Yeah, it's still shorted. So maybe the second MOSFET is shorted. Let's bring that first MOSFET. So just wait. Okay, so this MOSFET is good. Yeah, this MOSFET is good. Huh? What happened? Yeah, this MOSFET is good. So maybe the second MOSFET is open. Let's remove. already take out the MOSFET. So let's check if shorted is gone. Yeah, shorted is gone. So let's test the MOSFET. Okay, just wait. I'm the off the camera. Yeah, this is shorted. So this is shorted. So let's replace it. Okay, where's the MOSFET? Here. So we need to use a Lumelt solder to replace it. Okay. Okay, so replace. So what's the position? The position is right. Hey. Oh no. What happened? Yeah, I think this is the right position. And we need to prepare the another MOSFET, BRM MOSFET. Okay. Okay, let's start. Ah. So we need to solder this MOSFET first. And you need to press. Yeah, it's done. So we need to remove this solder first to avoid para hindi siya mag-ano humangat. Kasi pag ni-ano natin siya, hindi natin siya ni-remove, aangat siya. Aangat siya sa ano, position. Kaya kailangan natin siyang i-remove. Ang exist solder. Okay, let's proceed to the next MOSFET. Okay. 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 Okay, let's press. Yeah. It's done. Okay, let's remove first. Okay, let's turn up. We need to check the capacitor first. Okay, it's spring. Okay, it's perfect. So we need to clean first. So we need to clean. Okay, it's done. So we need to bring back on the table. Okay. So where is the MOSFET, shorted MOSFET? Over here. Okay, let's take out the board on the oven toaster. Or let's turn up the tester. Let's bring on the main camera. So I need to replace the fuse at the back. At the back of the board. So let's remove. Yeah, it's done. I need to get 1 10 ampere fuse from our parts. So this is 10 ampere, okay? So it's okay. Yeah, this is 10 ampere fuse. Yeah, as you can see. So where's the shorted MOSFET? Where is? I think this is this one. So we need more plugs. Just bring back to the position. Yeah. Yeah, this is the good one. It's perfect. Bibi, pa-play nga nung ano? Pa-play niyan? Pa-play niyang ano? Hindi, isang item lang.
Hindi, ano, madami yung item nga niya per piece.
Hindi, isang kasama yun.
Isang line number?
Isang line number yun. Okay. So, we clean more. To avoid shortcut. Shorted short circuit. So, we need to clean more. So, this is perfect. So marami kasi siya eh. So we need to clean. Especially the resistor. Okay, let's use a toothbrush. Okay, this one is clear. Yeah, it's perfect. Yeah, let's try. So it's not cool. The PCB is not cool. Okay, it's perfect. Let's measure if it's still shorted or not. Okay, let's check the main power rail. So this is the main shorted. Okay, this is good. So second one here. So from the PCI Express. So it's good. So let's wait for a while to cool down the PCB. We need to cool down. Okay. So, and we need to test after that. Okay, so let's prepare the camera, the DC bench, yeah, as you can see. So I need to prepare like this one. So this is the motherboard monitor and this is the video card monitor. So let's wait for a while. So no skip. So I think this is cool. So we need to try. Let's turn off the exhaust fan and let's plug in. I hope this is works fine. Okay, let's plug in. Okay, let's put the connection. Okay, I think this is cool, so let's try. Okay, so okay, let's view the monitor. As you can see, let's see what happened. So let's power on. Oh, it's working, I think. So no burn. Yeah, let's hit. Okay, as you can see, so we have a display, okay, which is perfect. Turn up. Okay, this is our repair. This is a success of repair, shortened. So, one MOSFET and one fuse, okay? Pakibabad po, please, Mr. Jericho. Thank you. Okay, yan po ang ating repair as of today. So, today is June 26, 2024, 9:20 a.m. So, this is an easy job. Okay? Easy job. It's perfect. So, hanggang sa muli. See you on the next repair. From Workshop Fix at Video Card Repair. Okay? Bye for now. Nakasilip ko pa, Jericho, ha?